the proper all the way to work.
Especially now that Gloria Marshall's gone out of business.
Oh,
isn't this the part of the show that you don't talk, but we do actually do like a duet with Marsha or something really musical?
I was going to do a duet with Marsha, but because of what's happened between Marsha and you and me, she doesn't want to come up. She doesn't want to come on the
magic.
Show. No, because you have a big mouth and a big head, and she won't come on the show with you anymore.
Well, who's going to do the duet?
We're not going to do the song. The song is off now. There's no, because you can't.
To myself, shut the door and come to bed. No, I'm not gonna. No. By the way, I forgot to say, your endearing mother called today.
Can you stop calling my mum? Because you're scaring her now. Did you see Marsha?
Yes, I saw Marsha.
Is that why you're angry?
I wasn't angry.
Maybe a little.
Not even maybe.
Must be the weather.
Now don't be a baby.
What supposed to feel with all the things you don't reveal, and you can thank your lucky stars that you're not as smart as you'd like to think you are.
Whatever, I've got a big head though.
Well, you've got a massive head. It's enormous. Shut up. Look,
you're a bastard.
Would you like to talk about it? There's not much to say.
Sure, there is a bit to say, isn't
there? We had lunch this afternoon. Hello. In disarray. She still goes around as if she's always stumbling up the cliff.
The Olympics and everything, it sounds too much.
Do you still want her? What are you saying?
Well, obviously, do you still want her?
Baby, stop playing.
Really, I mean it. Can you forget her?
Paulie, now stop it. You should know better. I know this is hard to do.
You can thank your lucky stars that we're not as smart as you'd like to think we are.
Listen, Mom, but that's okay. You don't have to look so blown. Do you still love me?
Yes, I still love you.
You mean you're not just being nice?
No, I'm not just being nice.
Do you feel sleepy?
Are you so sexy? Yes, I feel sleepy.
Well, slide over here, cause I may not be all that bright, but I know.
Freak me out.